A real man in the dark, when nobody's watching, he putting in work. A real man, when coach ain't even watching, he's studying film on his own. Cause he loves the process. If you will be a champion, if you will be a beast, you're gonna have to go through something. Ain't nobody gonna hand you nothing. Ain't nobody gonna hand you no championship. Ain't nobody gonna hand you no title. So this is my year. This is my year. Listen to me. Say, be phenomenal. This is it. I want you to chant it out. This is it. Be phenomenal or be forgotten. One, two, three.
Be phenomenal or be forgotten.
One, two, three.
Be phenomenal or be forgotten.
Last time. One, two, three.
Be phenomenal or be forgotten.
That's my time, guys.
Manor on three. One, two, three.
Manor!
Who's got my back?
I got your back!
Who's got my back?
I got your back!
Who's got my back?
I got your back!
Who's got my back?
I got your back! Ooh, 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 ooh,
ooh, this game, all right? Everything you have, all right? Who are we?
Manor!
Who are we?
Manor!
Family on three. One, two, three, family!
Boys, it's Ian. Ian Hank graduated last year, played deep pole. Penn Manor Lacrosse family has always meant a lot to me. I graduated last year, and I'll never forget the memories I had playing Penn Manor Lacrosse, making it to districts when we played, and it was just a great time. Never forget that, you know. I wish I could still come back and play Penn Manor Lacrosse again. High school lacrosse is the best. Gets a lot harder when you guys move forward, so always remember that and hold that close. Congrats on getting to the playoffs. I don't have much advice to give, but I do have some advice to the deep poles in the back, specifically you, Riley and Billy. You guys better lay someone out and break some hands for me. Best of luck, guys. I'll probably be at your game.
What's up, guys? I'm Alex Kirk from the class of 2012. Best of luck in the upcoming playoffs. These are by far the games that you'll remember the most. When it's all said and done, and so if I had to give you a piece of advice, it would be just to enjoy it and play your heart out and leave it all on the field. That's what it's all about, and you know, go get it.
What's up, guys? This is Peter Horning from the class of 2011. I'm coming to you from Ann Arbor, Michigan, and looks like you guys put together a heck of a regular season, and these playoffs are your opportunity to really make a mark on the legacy of this Penn Manor program. So leave it all on the field and go get them, guys. Good luck.
What's up, fellas? My name's Derek Putt. I was a graduating class of 2008. I was a long pole defender for the Comets. What Penn Manor lacrosse means to me? A lot. We were a big family. That was the biggest thing. My advice to you going into the playoffs, kick some ass, fellas. Take some names. Go in there and don't worry about the big fancy stadium. Don't worry about the fancy uniforms, or the ranking of the team, or one certain player and how good he is. Listen to your coaches, listen to each other, and my biggest advice to you guys is believe in each other. You believe in each other, you believe in your coaches, you'll come out with a W. I can promise you that, fellas. So here's from me to you. Kick some ass, take some names, boys. Let's go, Comets!
Hey guys, this is Chad here. I graduated in 2009. I wanna wish you guys the best of luck in this playoff season. Play hard, enjoy your time, and the main thing I would tell you is to trust the man next to you. So you have a certain amount of time to play on that field, and while you're on that field, give it your all. So enjoy it, and hope you guys do well.
What's up, guys? Hey, my name's Kier Blevins. I graduated in 2008. It's pretty crazy. It's actually like 10 years ago. But I want to say, first off, good luck next week going to the playoffs. And I guess what Penn Manor Lacrosse means to me, I think the big thing is I still talk to a lot of the guys that I graduated with and played with over the years. We've kept in touch. But also, I think, funny story, I remember just us not making playoffs one year as a junior year, playing against Ephrata. I think we lost by like 1 point. I just remember crying my freaking eyes out because I wanted the seniors so badly to make playoffs because they never made it. But all in all, it just kind of shows you how much you care about your teammates. But good luck next week, guys, all right? Peace.
What's up, guys? My name is Harry Manning. I graduated in 2012 and I played attack. Just thinking about, you know, my days playing lacrosse back for Penn Manor, 6 years ago now. But, You know, it means a lot to me still, you know, all the lifelong friends that I made playing, the memories of playing big games, celebrating goals, scoring goals, just even like practice, working out together, hanging out in the locker room, you know, bus rides to away games. You know, all those little things that you kind of take for granted, those are the things I definitely miss the most.
Hey guys, I'm Mark Hurton, class of 2011. Just wanted to wish you luck going into this postseason run. I played with a lot of the guys on your coaching staff and know they're great guys. Trust in them and trust in each other and give them hell, baby.